SMEs often tend to look at IP protection pretty much at the end of the day when their whole business plan is in place, whereas it should actually be the first thing that they look at. So anyone who thinks that, oh, when the time comes, I'm going to put the IP strategy in place, you'll never know when the time comes. In reality, the time has already come if you've thought about business.